The Pallas Sodankylä Station consists of two stations. Pallas Atmosphere Ecosystem Supersite, 170 kilometers above the Arctic Circle, and the Arctic Space Center in Sodankylä. At Pallas, the measurements of atmospheric composition were started in 1991. The Arctic Space Center is located in subarctic climate zone and surrounded by pine forest on riverside. Location is 130 kilometers north from Rovaniemi and 8 kilometers from center of Sodankylä. An average temperature is 13 degrees in summer and minus 13 degrees in winter time. Maximum snow depth is 80 centimeters on average, which typically occurs in late March. Continuous meteorological observations in the station area started in 1913. The operative meteorological measurements are made in current location since 1949.
Welcome to the Arctic Space Center of Finnish Meteorological Institute. It's part of Pallas Sodankylä Station in northern Finland.
The main building have an auditorium for 70 persons, few smaller meeting rooms and office space for several visitors. Guest rooms have accommodation for 15 persons. In addition, hotel accommodation in Sodankylä Center is available within 10 minutes drive. Several workshops are available for building and repairing instruments. Also, a biological laboratory, a dark calibration laboratory, and a 3D laboratory for printing plastic parts exists. Snowmobiles and 4VDs can be used for getting to the field sites. Research focuses on programs exploring atmospheric chemistry and physics, biosphere-atmosphere interaction, snow and soil physics, calibration and validation of satellite instruments, and road weather. In addition, Earth observation satellite data reception and processing are important activities at the station.
The station is an excellent location for meetings and field campaigns due to its accessible location in northern Finland. You are all welcome to visit our station in Sodankylä.